prayer for shalom, looking to the east, looking to Jerusalem, but also looking inward to the place in our own spirits that we bring to the space. So we create a container this afternoon for sending our prayers of peace into the world. Pray for peace. So much.